Welcome to the Padma Show. This is your host Padma with you. Itne sare episodes ho gaye. I am enjoying the entire show because I am learning a lot. Gharelu nuske, doctors interviews, and of course the most favorite segment, quick cooking with Chef David from Radisson Blue Dera. So let's quickly get into the segment because I am excited to know what he's going to teach us today. Chef David, welcome to the show.
Hi, Batma, ma'am. How are you?
I'm good. And as I was telling the audience, I'm practicing whatever you're teaching here. And it's so easy to cook. And the children and family are enjoying it a lot. Wow, so I'm excited, Chef David. What are we learning today?
Today, we are going to make a simple recipe which you can give a takeaway to the schools or even for the office. So it's going to be a quick recipe and tasty one.
Okay.
The name of the recipe is chicken tikka wrap.
Oh, great, great. I'm sure most of the mothers would want to learn this. Yeah. So let's quickly go.
So first of all, we are going to do the, marination for the chicken.
Okay.
Let's go on it.
Yep.
So I add 2 spoons of, good 2 spoons of yogurt inside.
Okay.
Ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon.
Okay.
Kashmiri chili, I'm going to add 1 good spoon.
Okay.
Coriander powder, just only one.
Okay.
And garam masala powder, just only one.
Okay.
And the seasonings, crushed pepper, salt, little amount of corn oil, and lemon. So the marination is ready here. We are gonna add the chicken. So let it be there.
Okay.
So you can see a good, nice marinations.
Yes.
And straight away clean flame inside the chiller to get good marination.
So we'll keep it for how many minutes?
Just half an hour is.
Okay.
You can get the good marination inside.
Or we can do it the previous night and also.
That also feels
right?
Good. Let's start our chutneys now.
So curd again in this?
Again inside.
Okay.
So we are going to make it thick. So I'm using...
So that the spread is going to be easier.
So 3 spoons of yogurt. Again, 1/2 teaspoon of chaat masala. And good 50 gram of mint leaves and 1/2 green apple.
Half of it?
Yes.
Okay.
And ginger.
So we can't use the paste that we already have?
We can use it. I want to keep us a fresh, so I want to make a full the chutney.
Okay.
To get a good flavor, so I'm using the fresh parts here for the chutney. I will have only 1/2 piece of green chili, then small piece of garlic inside. And the best part I have is 10 minutes soaked
tamarind.
So which will give a real punch and a nice citric to the chutneys. Seasoning, bit of crushed pepper and salt to the taste and corn oil. Let's try. Okay, let's start cook our the chicken.
Okay.
So let the pan get good hot.
Hmm.
Then we are going to seal it only.
Okay. Corn oil again.
The pans are hot.
Yeah.
Let's go for pan fry it. Meanwhile, we will start cutting the vegetables for the wrap.
Okay.
So I will cut the onions. You can go fine julienne of onions. This hardly it will take 6 to 7 minutes to cook.
Hmm.
As the layer is very thin, it will cook very easily. So meanwhile, we can keep our wrap ready. So now our chicken is almost done. So now the next process is just to keep.
Rest it for some time?
Yeah, rest it for 2 minutes.
Okay.
Now we will start spreading our tortilla bread. So we can put the chicken now inside. Again.
Corn oil.
So our tortilla is almost ready. Let's do the final part. Can you please give the plates?
Sure.
Let's start arranging. Thank you. Plates are ready here.
Oh my god, this looks so interesting. More interesting is the color that I can see inside. Makes the food look very, very, very appetizing. I'm sure aap log gonna be seekha hoga chicken tikka wrap.
Yes.
Right, chef? You try it out at home and I'm sure you're gonna like it. Do give us your feedback on the recipes, because we have Chef David here who's doing a wonderful job, and he's gonna come back to us in the next episode with another interesting quick recipe for quick cooking. Thank you so much, Chef David, for being on our show, and I'm excited. I'm going to wait for the next episode to see what you're going to teach us.
Sure.
Aur aap log kahin mat jaiye, because you're going to come back with the next segment, which is going to be an interview with a doctor, and this time we're addressing an issue which is very, very imminent here. So stay tuned, and we're going to be back quickly.